Whether you're an admin or user on your account dashboard will keep you oriented and organized with Matterport. So let's take a look around and look at some navigation throughout your account as well. Here you'll see the name on your account. Admins will see your account subscription level here and your default upload folder here. Now this can be changed in your folders and in your spaces section, which we'll take a look at. It can also be changed for individual users, so individuals will upload into their own assigned folder. Admins will want to keep an eye out here on the account usage. So the spaces hosted number is your active spaces hosted. So those are spaces that have been uploaded and have not been archived, or have been archived and made active again. This is a new account, so I have one space uploaded here. It's active and I've used one. Now, on your account, it's going to show you your limit here as well. So if you had a business subscription level account, for instance, this would say 1 out of 100 spaces hosted. Now, if I get up towards that 100 spaces maximum here, I'm going to get a tile just above here that's going to tell me that I'm nearing my account limit. And it's going to give me a link to archive spaces and help me with some instructions there. And that helps you optimize your existing subscription level. Additionally, you'll want to keep an eye on your user count. And so here I've got 3. If this was a business level account, this would read 3 out of 20 users. So that will help me determine if I need to delete users who aren't active anymore or make any other changes in that regard. Here as an admin, you can invite users. And here, users and admin alike can see what spaces have been edited last. So for an admin, you're going to see this for all spaces across the account. As a user, you'll see this for the spaces that you have access to only. Similarly, this number of total visits for these spaces that have been made public will be shown here. So for admin, it's going to be a number that shows all visits for all spaces in the account. For individual users, it'll show you the number of visits for all of the spaces that you have access to. Here you can dig into view statistics a little more. And here you'll see the newest spaces that have been uploaded into the account. You want to keep an eye out here where we update new feature information and any other information that'll be value to you and your Matterport account. So keep an eye on this section here. Now, these icons at the top are going to help you navigate through your account. Right now, we're on the dashboard. These stay the same no matter where you are on your account. You can look at your spaces here and take a look at how they're organized. You can add folders. You can move spaces around. You can search for spaces. Here, you can look at your users as an admin. You can take a look at your public spaces here for every account that, every space you have access to. You could take a look at statistics here. Finally, whether you're a user or an admin, you can manage your profile here. So this is your profile, and then admin can manage the account, turn on and turn off access to different features and a few other items within your account. Take care of billing, see usage data, and then this is a great view of your users and their access levels.